It is the rhythm of the city, 94.3 WYBC. I am Wanda Coppedge. Every month I get to sit down and have lunch powered by D'Amato's for the Virtual Lunch Club. And I'm here with the very first winner of the new year, 2023. And it makes it so much more special for me when I know these people personally. And today's winner, I actually know her. Her name is Melissa Singleton professionally, but we know her as Trell. So Trell, hey.
Hey.
Congratulations to you for winning the D'Amato Seafood Lunch Club. You're from New Haven. I know this already. So this is not your first time having D'Amato's, right?
Not at all. No. And you know what's so funny? I was making my last year eating seafood, but since I won the contest, I said I am going to definitely make an exception for my shrimp fried hard with extra seasoning.
I know that's right. So is that your go-to? That's what you normally order?
Yep, that's the main thing that I will order is shrimp fried hard extra seasoning.
Okay. Are you changing up your diet this year? Are you doing something different?
I am. I'm actually going back to full vegan. So after this meal, I'll be completing another detox and going back full vegan.
I know that's right. But look at it. She said, because I'm doing D'Amato's, I'm going to eat the shrimp today. And who's your guest? You have a guest with you?
I do. I decided to treat my neighbor because I have a neighbor that lives next door. So I said, I'm going to treat her to lunch today. She can share lunch with me and join it with Wanda.
I know that's right.
She is definitely she's camera shy, but I'm going to see if she can come on and just say hi to y'all.
If she doesn't want to, it's fine. But what a good neighbor you are. And congratulations to you. And shout out to the neighbor that's going to enjoy the food.
No, she said hi.
Hi.
Hi, Wanda. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Can you see me?
No, ma'am. Well, I hear you, but I don't see you.
Okay, well.
From off camera, tell us what you ordered today.
I ordered the fish and the fries and the coleslaw.
Right. And are you familiar with D'Amato's too?
Yes, very much.
Okay, all right. Well, you can be my next winner. Trell, let everybody know what you did to become the winner today.
What I did was I sent my email information on the WYBC website, and I happily, gracefully won.
Trell is having some internet connection. She said that they are working on the internet
over by.
Yep, you blanked out for a second, Trell.
Frozen.
Can you hear me?
I think I'm frozen.
Yeah.
I can hear you now. Can you hear me?
I hear you. You went out for a second, but it's okay. As I was telling the listeners that your internet, you're having people work on the internet in your area, so it's blacking out a little bit.
Right.
But nevertheless, all you have to do, if you can see this, D'Amato Seafood. Oh, there you go. D'Amato Seafood. Go there. 423 Welly Avenue, Haven. And if you would like to have lunch with me, do what Trell did. Melissa Singleton. I'm so used to calling her Trell. Go to the website 943wybc.com. You get to have lunch for yourself and a guest. And of course, I'll be there with you and we can go over some good food. Oh, I didn't even tell you what I got. I got some fries and I got the whiting. The whiting is so good. I did not get the hush puppies this time because I'm trying to be easy on the carbs.
I understand.
And their hush puppies are good.
Can I try something?
What'd she say?
My guest wants to.
I just want to thank Melissa for inviting me to lunch. She's been my neighbor and friend for, 5, 10 years? Yeah, she's always looked out for me, so I really appreciate it.
What a good neighbor. That's what the Bible says. You got to be
yes.
a good neighbor. Look out.
Of course. Yes.
Love thy neighbor.
Yes.
Absolutely. And she showed you some love today with some good food, so that's what's up. And
Yes, she did.
I went to school with your daughter.
She was telling me.
I saw it on Facebook. I thought I was going to have lunch with her, but she said, nope, it's my mother.
Yeah. Listen, do you go to Christian Tabernacle?
I certainly do. That's my church home, Christian Tabernacle Baptist Church.
That's my church, too. You know, next door, the house that they tore down was my mom and dad's.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah.
And you don't want to come into the camera, step into the light, so you can see what like.
No.
Okay. I won't pester you on it. I'll see you in church. How about that? Come up to me in church and say that was me.
Okay, I sure
will. Okay. And make sure that you go, listeners, I'm speaking to you now. You go to the website so you can go ahead and log on and enter the contest so we can have lunch together. Melissa, do you have any words for our listeners before we go?
I don't. Just learn how to love on each other. And just be a good person. You know, you never know what other people are going through. And, you know, just try to do right and, you know, seek good karma.
No, that's right. Be a blessing like Trell was today for her neighbor. And again, as I always like to mention, Trell here is going to go back to her vegan journey after this meal. But if you are looking for something that you don't do seafood, the Models also has options for you if you do not like seafood here as well. So check out their menu, go online, look them up, and make sure you enter so we can have lunch together. And keep listening to WYBC 94.3. It's the Rhythm of the City.